Friends and family of a Cleveland woman are gathering for the second anniversary of her murder as her killers remain on the loose right now. Sheila Wallace was killed while walking her dog at McGowan Park. The Cleveland Clinic worker was shot in the head in what police believe was a random act of violence. Investigators believe two people were involved because they were seen on security cameras. But so far, they have not been able to figure out who they are. If you have any information about this case, you are asked to call Crime Stoppers and you can remain anonymous.